I'm all for work-life balance, but I think this is pushing it.